Caroline and I'm from realacres.com. And right now I'm with the very, very, very famous builders, Haware Builders, and the MD of Haware Builders, Mr. Suresh Haware. Welcome. So how was this exhibition experience for you?
This is a very nice exhibition. It is a focused exhibition to draw attention on Navi Mumbai and properties in Navi Mumbai. Nowadays, the catchment area of Navi Mumbai has increased a lot. Earlier, we used to get customers only from Northeast Bombay. Now, there are customers coming from South Bombay, Western Bombay, Kalyan, Dombivli, Amarnath, Karzat, Kasara, and everywhere. So, catchment areas of New Bombay has increased. And this exhibition, being focused exhibition, drawing a lot of people.
And you all cater to middle class as well as the high class as well, right? The high lifestyle. Tell me more about it.
See, we have been operating in Navi Mumbai for last 15 years. As far as this exhibition goes, we have been sponsoring as a main sponsor of this exhibition for last 8 years. This year too, we are the main sponsors. And so far, we have constructed 40,000 houses and distributed to all our customers. Middle class is our main thrust area. But we are not restricted only to middle class and lower economic class. We are catering to the executive class too, and now at present we have schemes running in all the nodes of Navi Mumbai. We have a Tulsi project, a luxurious 2 BHK flats project in Panvel. Nearby Panvel there is a Khandeshwar node. We have our Green Park project in Khandeshwar. Two projects we have in Khargar, Tiara and Splendor. And then coming to New Nerud, we have a commercial project named Centurion. We have our silicon towers in Vashi, Panchavati Plaza in Gansoli, and Nilambari in Airoli. These are all our projects in New Bombay. We have commercial projects, Fantasia project in Vashi, and Infotech parks. Three Infotech parks we are constructing, two in Vashi, one in Kamothe.
So how many years of business is Haware Constructions?
More than 15 years we have been into this business, and more than 40,000 houses we have built, handed over to all our customers. So we have a database of 40,000 happy and satisfied customers.
Often we have people making a mistake, the pronunciation of your company, it's Haware, right? So, and people call it Haware. So I think you should tell them what exactly is the way how you would like to pronounce your company.
See, what is there in the name, Shakespeare says. But there is a lot in the name. It is Haware Builders. Having a database of 40,000 happy and satisfied customers, it is not only the name, it is not only the pronunciation, but the credibility that name carries in the market. It is now an established brand in the real estate industry. And it is known everywhere in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai, Thane, Kalyan, and Maharashtra, all over Maharashtra, and other states also. I have been getting various good reports. It is an established brand. It is a reliable brand. People have faith in that name, and that is Haware Builders.
I'm sure what you know, you people know what we're talking about, because this is something which every person in every household knows what Haware Builders is about. So if you're interested in something like this or like that, you know where to come. This is the place where you have to be. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much.